beautiful it looks. You can highlight the borders with brown color. And for this red and blue flower, highlight the borders with black color.